Woburn. Crews say everyone made it out of this burning apartment building safely, but the building is badly damaged. The fire is now in investigation. It started in the back of the building on Federal Street. The Red Cross is helping the residents who were living in those apartments.